you don't lose fire, but you are losing moisture from your body very fast. If you want to go to those countries, you have to take winter. You get hot, rain. You go to Canada, you get cold winter. You get the spring, everything opens up, feels fresh. Then you get the summer, and summer is usually all hot. But you'd be like, oh, I love this. Then the fall, it changes. The air gets crisp. Feels like the air's crisp, and the shadows get hot. Until one day you see the little snowflake.
Oh, God.